empty seats on the bus now.
I know, but... Oh, wait! You guys! You guys get on the bus!
He told us to ride with him.
Oh, wait. No, go ahead. Ride with him.
Well,
there's three empty seats on the bus.
So we three can go on the bus. They can go with Talbert.
Okay. Sounds good.
We want to go on the bus.
Okay, if they want to go on the bus...
We don't have to go on the bus.
Well, you guys... Could you guys go on the bus one way? It's just...
Yeah,
I've got this, like, kind of crisis of like, who paid and who did it.
Let's just go
and
in the
I
car.
Didn't pay.
In the car.
And I haven't paid yet.
True.
We'll deal with it.
Okay.
Let me,
Joel, I need to get my wallet.
Okay, run. The bus driver's antsy.
Was built
one, and who knows what's going to happen in the future. Right now, here we are in a happy America doing happy things with happy people. Wonderful time to live.
What's your babe's name?
Stevie.
Just what do you think this young man's intentions are towards you? Do you think his intentions are honorable? I mean, taking you out on a bus like that?
I'm just a rented whore.
To your parents?
No, I just have this friend, and she said I could get you a real good deal, and she's really cheap. But she's genuine. I saw her forearms and began to wonder, but...
You never know.
You never know.
You get what you pay.
You never know. I hope that...
You know, when there's some light, I'll show you this model.
Thank you.
Americans are the greatest country in the world, and we're going to keep peace throughout the Western Hemisphere. So any of this talk about the Japs doing anything with the Americans, I wouldn't even worry about it. Dave Jollis, Captain, United States Airborne Division, 82nd Division. Thank you.
Tea, a drink with jam and bread, that will bring us back to Doha.
What do you get when you put them all together?
I mean,
you get
a melody.
A melody?
certainly not lacking at this moment, as you can see. I would think that the only thing... Well, in heaven, there... If in heaven there is an ego, and I have one, what's lacking is success in my field of endeavor. But in heaven, I sort of imagine that there's no ego. So I would say that...
The whole, yeah.
The Club Moderne's for sale.
Yeah.
Did they tell you that?
Somebody told me that.
Thank you. psychically entered the 40s.
Thank you.
heard the news. The Japanese had just bombed Pearl Harbor. The Japanese have just bombed Pearl Harbor, in case you haven't heard the news. This is a real catastrophe.
Down with love, with flowers and rice and shoes. Down with love, the roof of a midnight blues. Down with things that give you that well-known pain. Take that moon and wrap it in cellophane. Take it away, take it away. Give it back to the birds and the bees and the Viennese. Oh, down with eyes, romantic and stupid. Down with sighs, down with Cupid. Brother, let's stop that dove. Down with love, down with love. Let's liquidate all his friends. Like moon and June and roses and rainbows ends. Down with songs that moan about night and day. Oh, oh, take it away, take it away, take it away. Give it back to the birds and the bees and the Viennese. Oh, down with eyes, romantic and stupid. Down with sighs, down with Cupid. Brother, let's stop that dove. Down with love, down, 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 down.
Thank you.
Never grow old and never stand still with whip or whip.
The gentleman and lady under the sign.
Long shot of his tie. Look at his tie in the picture.
I'll just go behind you.
He's like, get me out of the picture.
Come on out! Come on out!
That long shot, and that's coming out.
Closer, it's coming out. Closer.
Red into shivering Steve.
Okay.
taking the pee.
Oh, you're not? Well, you're going to do something sympathetically.
I would like to sing something.
Okay. Good acoustic.
You go to my head like a bubbly, sparkly, burgundy blue. And I find the very mention of you like a kicker in a jeweler's for two. You go to my head. Na 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 na
na na na na
na na na na na na na na na
na na na na na na na na.
Was a little bit frightening. Man,
give me a
seat.
Silent.
She's glass.
We'll try and sit on that.
Silo.
Where?
Silo.
Right there.
Silo.
Oh, yeah, Brad's not sitting. Anyone can sit there.
Let's gain some of the time.
Thank you.
because he doesn't know what the hell he's talking about.
No. I'm trying to butter him up, okay?
I'm exaggerating.
Because he's getting drunk.
Seeing more. I was kind of more interested in the distortion part.
Oh, I don't think he'd buy me one like that.
Right.
I think what he's...
They probably don't make one. You know, a Canon probably doesn't make one that's really severe.
They might. But I mean, I think Frank was doing like, well, what would the students want to do? They'd want to do a picture of their field or their ranch or something.
Oh, right. Okay, I'll try this. Put it. Put it. Hmm.
to be gay men?
Well, no. I want two gay men and six straight men.
Six straight men?
That's
boring. Couldn't you do three and three or four and four?
That's
no,
not
that's what the mix was for the women, was six straight women and two.
Yeah.
It was very interesting, though.
It was really interesting.
The like, the two
lesbians.
Like,
the men might need a little help by having more
the heterosexuals
hormones.
Yelling at them.
Mm.
And, you know, because the heterosexual is saying, well, basically, you have, like, absolutely no sympathy for my struggle. You think just because I am straight that it's easy for me as a
true.
That's an interesting.
It was very.
A
lot of fascinating stuff came out of it. It was very interesting stuff.
A lot of stuff. I mean, not just sensationalist.
There were points.
Thank you.
forgotten all about it. Sunny day, Lori boy. What do you think of that?
Oh, that was for you. I don't think she wanted any.
She didn't want any, Dennis.
Give my rash to my today. She don't want any.
We still have to ask Patrick if he'll do an art show.
Oh, yeah.
At the Crystal. Joel's the one who does all this stuff.
That up.
Yeah.
That'd be really nice.
I think it'd be really fun.
You might be surprised at what people would be interested in.
So his hair.
I know, he has beautiful things.
Yeah, that's very good.
Do you want
Mayflower?
Do you want to have your artwork hung?
Grandkids. Billions. Skip. They live in Billings.
Oh, yeah.
She works at the hospital. She does. She's the one who gave me the lipstick. Because every time I go home, I always see him.
Oh, no.
Where's Marianne's kids?
That one baby is really young.
Her name is Skip. So.
Oh, it's a girl, baby?
Yeah. One is the boy, and I think this is the girl.
Oh, yeah.
His name is Billy.
Oh,
yeah. How old
small
is he?
Small kid. Small.
Oh, yeah.
Gets
how old is Billy?
Pretty good, though.
Oh, yeah. Does the new baby walk yet, or no?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah. And they're Mary's kids.
Yeah, Mary Ann kids. Every time I go home, I always go and see him.
Right.
So that's like the gene of the same. There's a French on both sides.
Really interesting.
They're in there.
Do you have to work tonight?
Yeah, it should be exciting. There's a concert tonight.
Oh, there's the guy.
Where do you work?
At the Crystal Theater.
Oh, that's right.
Who is the guy?
Probably thought he was too busy. He thinks he's too busy.
I think I'm too busy. I just make myself really busy. Like, get up and get frantic and I'm so busy.
I get up and go to the bathroom in my bed in the morning.
My body does not want to be calmed down. My body does not want to sleep in anymore. Wants to get up in the morning.
I wish my body would want to get up in the morning and go to bed at 10. Still tired.
I'm just being tired.
Oh,
I'm not bad at all right now.
God.
You're not being sick anymore, are you?
No, I feel pretty good.
Not for a day or two.
Yeah.
Okay.
I've been sick though for almost a week now. I've been less sick.
Yeah.
I was sick.
Oh, I'm supposed to.
Yeah, next time.
So we got a commitment to
take me out.
You're going to take Abigail.
Yeah.
You know what we'll have?
Can, and then it lasts through, like, till 1:30.
It's going to be by myself.
They're going to have a sub come in.
Because only some people go, don't they? Some go, some stay.
All go. They all go.
Oh.
Everybody here is cool. But it's really...
What?
Everybody.
One to Sheila is going to give one to everybody. Mm-hmm. Gilmeter grabs it from Sheila, throws it back in the box, and says she didn't participate, she didn't get any. I have like 1,000 of these bags. I was like, I go, Gail, I don't care if she participated or not.
The whole thing
and I went and gave it back to her.
Is that everybody
mm-hmm.
gets something.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Isn't that the whole deal? The whole philosophy isn't to be any of these people's
no,
bags.
It's not being on my
pretty cold back. Ooh, God, I don't know how in the heck I'm going to get there. Yeah, with my sister, over to Butte. She's talking about cement and back down to Safeway and get one of those big bags of bubble.
Mm-hmm.
do all that without driving?
You have
driving.
A whole slew of bubble gum there.
Yeah, that's too much work, sounds like to me.
It's only 2 miles to Buda, I think.
2 miles? I think it's 82 miles.
Huh?
To be
82?
Yeah.
Up 2 miles, ain't it? By car.
Maybe 2 hours by car.
Yeah, 2 hours.
That's a really pretty coat.
That's
Pam.
What my sister wants me to do.
What does she want you to do?
Go to Butte.
Go to Butte and go to Kmart and go to Woolworths.
Go shopping.
And then Safeway.
Back down to Safeway.
That sounds like fun.
I know, but Sheila's saying she thought that Butte was 2 miles away.
Some good string.
Yeah, that's pretty good string.
Are you on?
I'm gonna have to zoom in and try to hold it still. Yeah, because you could say all kinds of interesting things.
Okay,
some of your clients may already engage in art.
Yeah, this is a very creative activity. This activity is Max's own activity. He takes different colored string, and wraps it around things and winds it up. But he chooses different areas to wrap string, especially on bushes and trees. This is a very creative activity. Go ahead, Joel.
A video more of Max and string. Now he's balling it up. Can collecting too, I guess. Getting a tree in there.